Discover and enjoy books with new, easy-to-use app coming this fall.
Apple Books, which Apple previewed at the Worldwide Developers Conference last week, is a new app that has been entirely redesigned to make discovering and enjoying books and audiobooks effortless for iPhone and iPad users. The Apple Books app will replace iBooks with the launch of iOS 12 this fall. Apple Books will inspire a love of reading. It puts a world of books and audiobooks right at your fingertips. Whether you want to dive into your favorite story for a couple of minutes or a few hours, said Eddie Q, Apple's senior vice president of internet software and services. This is our biggest books redesign ever, and we hope this beautiful app inspires both customers and authors alike.
The new Reading Now tab is home to the books you are currently reading or listening to, as well as a great place to find a new favorite. With One to Read, you can conveniently keep a wish list of books you hear about. Complete the series or you might like present books based on those you have recently finished. All of these features make Reading Now the perfect virtual nightstand.
Apple Books will also feature a prominent, dedicated audiobooks tab for the first time, so you can listen to books at home or on the go on iPhone and iPad or in the car with CarPlay. The Bookstore tab makes it easy to browse all that Apple Books has to offer, including top charts, staff picks, editorial collections, and special offers and free. The new design lets you swipe between books, and makes discovering something you will love to read intuitive and fun. As you read more books from the store, you will receive personalized recommendations based on your purchases in For You.1.
In the Library tab, you can peruse your full collection of books with large, easy-to-see cover art, including the books downloaded to your device and a finished section showcasing the books you have read in the past and the date you finished them, displayed in a timeline.
The new Apple Books app launches this fall, with a bookstore available in 51 countries, and free books available in 155 countries.